Hi friends, I am from Viva Institute of Technology, Vira. Today we are going to see my new project is actually based on a hydraulic. This operation of the crane, we use the four types of hydraulic pressure to perform it. Let's see how it gets performed. First we increase the pressure in a pipe. So the crane gets moved vertically upward. To rotate the crane hand, we apply the new type of the hydraulic pressure to the crane, and it will get rotated. As you can see, to rotate the full body of the crane, we have given the hydraulic pressure. This is the operating system. We have made this for the hydraulic. So friends, this is how the our new project is work. If you like this video, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe.